I believe in free trade, and as a small open economy, Ireland has to. Ireland would do better in a more liberal, free trading global environment.